Hello everyone, it's SpursRail96 here, and welcome to episode 402 of At Your Service, the series where I take a look at different timetables and services in train sim world. For today's video, I am on the London Commuter, or the Brighton Mainline, however you wish to call it, and I am conducting part 1 of the 9:28 AM aggregate freight service, which goes from Ardingly Aggregates to Acton Terminal Complex. In the game, we will only be able to take this service as far as Clapham Junction. In the first part, we will go from Ardingly Aggregate to Haywards Heath, and in preparation for the journey north to Clapham Junction, we will then uncouple the locomotive from this consist of 12 HKA hoppers, run around them, and couple up to the other end. Our attraction for today is the BR Class 66 diesel electric locomotive. Okay, so here we are aboard the cab with the setup complete, so let's go to Haywards Heath, which is just under 2 miles away. Now we've arrived at Haywards Heath, let's uncouple the locomotive from the hoppers, run around them, and couple up to the other end. Well, there we are. That concludes this episode, part one of the 9:28 a.m. Aggregate Freight Service, which goes from Ardingly Aggregates to Clapham Junction. If you'd enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a like and feel free to subscribe to the channel for more episodes in this series. And as always, I will see you next time. Thank you very much for watching. Take care.